Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be playing Tony Hawk Pro Skater again. But thank you guys so much for the support on the first video. I'm so grateful for you guys for bringing the support out. If you're new here, watch all the video, because every bit of that editing and every bit of the work that went into the previous video, I mean that. I want you guys to enjoy it. So thank you so much, guys, for blowing it up, but I got 12 views in the first 2 hours, and I think that's really good for my channel, actually, despite some videos don't even have views on my channel. So thank you guys so much for watching it, and make sure you guys watch it all the way. It's going to be entertaining, and I really put a lot of effort into making the videos. So let's get right into it. So yeah, guys, so this clip pretty much is me talking about how I landed 2 900s off camera, and I'm 100% serious with you guys. I landed 2 900s off camera, but I wasn't recording because I was like, and as I'll explain, I just thought, oh, I wouldn't land him. Got 2 on the quarter. So I'll let my past Marcus explain it, but bruh. And I continued to go with the video because I wanted to get 1 on camera and made sure it counted.
Guys, I legit landed 2 900s off camera, and I was like, oh, I'll just try 900, I won't land, like, I haven't landed 100 ever, and then I actually landed 900. I'm not joking, I'm 100% serious with you guys. Oh my gosh, I landed a 900, but I didn't get it on camera. I can't believe I actually missed it. I had it. A 900. I did 2 900s as well.
The track says
my fan. Oh, that was a fresh 544. Oh my god. You might be wondering, why am I so hyped up and like, oh my god, why? Well, the reason why is because this is my big major breakthrough. This is the first time it actually said the 900 as a special move. Because before, I just tried the 900, I would bail and I wouldn't get any points or anything. But this time was different. It actually said the 900, then it failed. Like, you've seen me do other specials like kickflip McTwist and other specials like that. It says it in yellow, and then that means you've completed the trick. Then you can land it. But the first time I actually got enough rotations around for the 900 for it to count as actually doing the 900. So I knew it was definitely possible, but I don't know why that attempt was so big. I do now, but at the time I didn't know why that attempt was so big, and I could have just watched the footage back. But yeah, so this is a major breakthrough for me, and watch towards the end to see if I actually land it. Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Yes! Finally! Thank you. Let's go, guys! So yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching all the video. I eventually did land that 900. I think I edited this bit out, but I was recording for about an hour at that session. And I... Oh, it was about 8 o'clock when I landed it at night. And I'm just talking with my friends. And that's why you hear me like... Because I left that whole clip going, the whole run. And that's why you hear me say, don't you have a PS2? One, I'm talking to my friend who has a PS1. He's like, why are you trying to land a 900 or something? But I'm so glad I actually landed that. So I was talking to my friends. But yeah, gladly landed it. Eventually at the end. Took 2 parts. This video took much quicker to edit and stuff. And I think it's shorter, but I think that's because I did it in, like, one day. So, that was pretty good. But, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the like button, and maybe we could do some more Tony Hawk stuff. And the next video definitely will be how to learn how to do a 900. Because, finally, since I've learned how to do it, I might as well teach you guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching to the end. Hit a like, and, you know, just share it with your friends. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye.